Hello, this is meteorologist Todd O'Shea with the National Weather Service in La Crosse with a late afternoon briefing on the winter storm that's impacting the area. Looking at radar late this afternoon, still some heavy snow falling in the green and blue colors from north of the Twin Cities east across parts of northern Wisconsin, and a little bit of lighter snow back to the west over the Dakotas, and some of this lighter snow will yet to come through the region overnight. The advisories and warnings for this evening are laid out a little bit like this, with winter weather advisories from the Twin Cities area and eastern Minnesota across into Wisconsin, covering Eau Claire, Chippewa Falls, and Wausau. To the north, winter storm warnings continue as snow has reached 6 inches or more in a lot of areas. Snow over the next several hours and into tonight will continue to accumulate in the far north, northern half or northern third of Wisconsin, with just lighter amounts south of there. And as colder air comes in tonight and even into Tuesday morning, some light snow is possible with overall accumulations anywhere from around a trace to as much as 2 inches. And some of that snow overnight could impact the commute Tuesday morning a bit, slowing traffic in some areas. Additional snow then, and the bigger picture looks like this, where most of what's left with this storm will drop its heaviest snow across the Michigan-Wisconsin border in the UP of Michigan. And again, very minimal amounts to the south. So when we look at impacts, again, heavy snow continues in the far north, where there are winter storm warnings out for dangerous driving conditions. More light snow is expected to develop tonight and become a bit more widespread. Again, additional accumulations with that will be on the minor side. But as the northwest winds pick up, there will be a little bit of drifting from time to time, especially in areas that have received some heavier snow today. Also in the weather news this week will be the colder temperatures, and this is a look at high temperatures Wednesday and Thursday. Temperatures only in the 20s for daytime highs. The National Weather Service urges you to continue to check our websites for updates on this winter weather and additional winter storms this season. You can follow us on social media as well, Facebook, Twitter, or through these YouTube videos.